For some women, handbags are more than just a carrying pouch for their personal belongings. Some flaunt it as a means of self-expression, from being used to display their wealth or a status symbol accessory in showcasing their exuding individuality. Handbags with luxury brands manufacturing only 1 to 3 items with a unique design. This results in highly priced handbags that only the top 1% can afford, with the item being decorated with diamonds and other kind of jewelries, then later auctioned off for a higher price point. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel, Billionaire Manifestation. Stay till the end of the video and know about the world's most expensive handbags. Number 10. Blue Crocodile Hermes Birkin Handbag. The story behind Hermes Birkin bags is quite simple. With English actress Jane Birkin's belongings crashing down after her straw bag failed her, the chief executive of Hermes, Jean-Louis Dumas, was with Birkin by chance during the incident, and he was inspired to create unique, fashionable, and sturdy handbags while having a convenient design to help solve women's struggles. Since then, Hermes Birkins have become one of the most established and recognizable luxury brands sought after by millions of people. This blue crocodile Hermes Birkin handbag managed to crack our top 10 list, fetching a whopping £125,000 during the first ever Christie's dedicated handbag sale in Mayfair, London. With this, it managed to smash European records for priciest handbag sold. Thousands of online bidders tried to get their hands on this Birkin bag with white gold and 18 karat diamonds, with an anonymous buyer taking the prized possession. Number 9. Hermes Exceptional Collection Shiny Rogue H. Porosus Crocodile. The official name of the handbag, Hermes Exceptional Collection Shiny Rogue H. Porosus Crocodile, 30cm Birkin bag with 18 karat white gold and diamond hardware, fully explains why this handbag remains on the list of the priciest handbags mankind has ever seen. This red-colored Birkin bag broke records several years ago from being the most expensive handbag sold at public auction, with an anonymous collector winning the bidding at Heritage Auctions in Dallas, Texas. Number 8. Fuchsia Diamond Studded Hermes Birkin. Hermes Birkin bags seem to be in a competition of its own, as it manages to beat its own records for priciest handbags sold. This fuchsia-colored Hermes Birkin bag will sparkle on your eyes on first sight with its 18 karat white gold and diamonds. This shiny bag fetched a price of $1.72 million Hong Kong dollars during an auction of Christie's in Hong Kong back in 2015. Number 7. Chanel Diamond Forever Handbag. Chanel's Diamond Forever handbag looks simple and elegant, with its iconic Chanel logo standing out. The Diamond Forever is made out of fine crocodile leather, bejeweled with 334 diamonds that weighs 3.56 carats in white gold. The strap made out of an 18-carat gold chain can be detached. Materials aside, rarity is another factor for its high price, as only 13 of these items were created. Number 6. Niloticus Crocodile Himalaya Birkin. Himalaya Birkin bags are expensive for good reason. Not only is it made from Niloticus crocodiles, but it takes tons of hours for the dyeing process alone to lighten the hue of the material. The subtler the coloration, the more difficult it is to craft the bag. The Niloticus Crocodile Himalaya Birkin is designed to invoke images of the majestic Himalayan mountains, which has rich browns from its mountains and white as cloud snow-capped tops. Sprinkle in a few diamonds and you now have one of the most expensive bags the world has ever seen. The most recent Niloticus Crocodile Himalaya Birkin came with over 240 diamonds encrusted on its 18-karat gold shell. It was sold during an auction at Christie's in Hong Kong, beating 2016 300,108 price Himalaya Niloticus Crocodile Diamond Birkin. Number 5. Lana Marks Cleopatra Clutch. The fifth most expensive handbag in a fan favorite among celebrities parading on the red carpet. The Lana Marks Cleopatra Clutch costs from $100,000 to $400,000. The high price point can be attributed to its rarity, with each year only seeing one new Cleopatra Clutch, and each of them varies in color and design. To date, Chinese actress and singer Li Bingbing owns the most expensive Cleopatra Clutch, with Lana Marks and stylists specially designing the American alligator leather, which is encrusted with 1,600 white diamonds that amount to a 40 carats to match her gown. Pink diamonds and pink gold were also used to write down Li Bingbing's name. Number 4. Hermes Chain D Anchor Bag. True to its name, the Hermes Chain D Anchor Bag carries an intricate, prison-like design due to its anchor-shaped chain links, which are encrusted with 1,160 pieces of diamonds. The high price can be attributed not only for its expensive materials, but also for being a Pierre Hardy-designed collectible, as only three of these were created. Number 3. Judith Lieber. The renowned Hungarian-born American designer started her company back in 1963 and quickly gained the attention and appreciation of the entire world with her unique creations. Judith Lieber became well known for her minauderies, lovely little handbags with innovative shapes, decorated with more precious gems than you can count. As you can probably expect, these handbags are really expensive, and the precious rose bag, for example, is one of the band's most exquisite designs, with 42 carats worth of diamonds, sapphires, and other precious stones, which set its price at $90,000. Judith Lieber's cupcake minaudière was even featured in the Sex and the City movie, making her popularity rise even more. Number 2. Moawad. Although this Swiss and Emirati luxury goods company is mainly focused on jewelry and timepieces, they also make other items that awe us with their beauty, such as this 1001 Nights diamond purse before you, made of 18 karat gold and encrusted with no less than 4,500 diamonds. This staggering handbag entered the Guinness Book of World Records in 2010 for being the world's most valuable purse at the price of $3.8 million. The company's founder was David Moawad, who opened his label back in 1890. Moawad holds several other entries in the Guinness Book of World Records for the most valuable necklace, the most expensive lingerie, and their pear-shaped diamond called the Moawad Splendor. Number 1. Louis Vuitton. The iconic French fashion house has dominated the entire fashion world since 1854, with the LV monogram quickly becoming a symbol of luxury and fine taste. Louis Vuitton stands for many different things nowadays, but their exquisite leather goods made this label the world's most valuable brand in the luxury business for 6 years in a row. Their secret? Louis Vuitton always reinvents itself with innovative designs such as the New Age Traveler handbags, which combines phone cables with leather and sells at the price of $26,000. The most expensive handbag created by them is entitled the LV Tribute Patchwork Bag, released in 2007 and produced in a limited run of just 24 pieces. This bag was highly sought after, though some critics named it one of the ugliest bags ever made. If Beyoncé and Rihanna each have one, they shouldn't be that bad, right? At the end of the video, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.